quickly set up ice with room. Here comes Suzuki. Backhand try. That's done. Rebound scores. Josh Anderson midair pass it in, and the Habs strike again.
Anderson waits till this puck comes down below the level of the bar. Watch him. Wait. The former baseball player from Burlington bunts that one in.
10 seconds remaining of the man advantage. Kotkaniemi. Right in front, shot scores! Brendan Gallagher, power play goal!
And I'm not sure if Perry's putting this on Gallagher's stick or he's trying to go all the way through to Tatar, but Brendan Gallagher with great feel gets inside position on Giordano, and you can see him just leaning on his stick saying, you're not going to be able to lift my stick here, I'm not missing this one.
JT Miller helps him out, kept the puck in, his pass into the middle was deflected by Anderson. Here's another breakaway, through it, scores! Dangerous pass across, and this one in all alone, and what a move inside. Holtby had to recognize the backhand, forehand, backhand, five hole. Just a well-played breakaway there by Drouin, and just a dagger in the heart there for the Vancouver Canucks.
Perry the given goal. Here's Perry. What a move. Corey Perry across, scores! Point number 800 in the NHL. What a setup to Petrie. And it's 5-1.
That was delicious. Corey Perry. Holy cow. Jeff Petrie. He's sitting on the back post saying, I'll take this, Barry. Thank you very much. Easy tap in for him.
Nice chip play here as he's very Kotkaniemi with Anderson. Kotkaniemi in, shoots, picks it, rebound, scores! His first in the Bell Center as a half. Josh Anderson, 3-0 Montreal.
Shot saved, but the hand dive from Anderson. Bats it out of the air, swats it home. And you see why he's such an enticing player to have on your team.
Speed over the blue line, Nick Suzuki. Centers it back up top. Great shot, stop Koskinen. Rebound. Weber tries to jam it in. And no goal as Weber thought he jammed it in. They wave it off.
A little bank shot off the back of Koskinen's head. I think this is a good goal.
After the coach's challenge, it was determined there was no goaltender interference. We have a good goal on the ice.
Power play goal, Shea Weber. He had to wait for it, but why not? Up the right wing, Elias Pettersson waits and he gives it away. And here comes Toffoli in shorthanded. Shoots and scores! Tyler Toffoli, second of the game. This guy is red hot.
Boy, did he freeze Thatcher Demko. A little drop of the shoulder and boom. The foot goes up, Thatcher goes down, and Toffoli goes around him.
And maybe fresher legs with this roster spread around. Backhand try scores! Get serious, Montreal! Yoel Armia, make it six!
Tyler Toffoli going to the net, parking his skates outside the blue paint. But Armia patience across to the backhand and tucks it in.
Caleb Jones couldn't hold the puck in. A breakaway for Thomas Tatar. Here he comes, makes a move, and he scores! Thomas Tatar!
And it's a play by Gallagher, just a nice play on the wall. The Oilers get caught here, letting Tatar come in all alone behind him. A little bit puck-focused, good heads-up play by Gallagher. Just throws it into the area, Tatar into it, and for the second game in a row, he sets it in a breakaway, and he finishes it off for his second of this game.
But it's up for Toffoli. Here comes Connor Toffoli again. Drago through the lane. Back in. Scores! Oh, baby, what a goal! Did you see that move? Connor Toffoli, second of the game. Cue the highlight reel.
I don't think Connor Toffoli can believe this one went in. And another look at Tyler Toffoli's goal coming in. It's just a recognition. Okay, I'm one-on-one. What have I got in my bag of tricks here? Well, maybe a little toe drag, pull it through my feet, put it on my back end, and go top shelf under the bar.